Hello everyone, my name is Mayur Raheja and I am from the college International Institute of Professional Studies, which is a part of the university DAPV. So a basic introduction about what my college is and how the course is offered and everything. So I did a BCom honors from that college. Apart from that, they also offer MBA courses and other technical courses. So coming to the curriculum of the course was very good in the curriculum. From the fact that it taught us a wide variety of subjects, from HRM to OR to various other subjects, which are basically helping us a lot now in our post graduation. Coming to the infrastructure of the college, our college was basically having a good amount of classrooms and everything, but no infrastructure particularly for sports. Even though the university had it, it wasn't there in our college campus. So infrastructure wise, I would not basically prefer that college if you're looking for sport facilities. And apart from that, we had very good computer labs over there, very good library. Library had a very good collection of books and magazines and newspapers as well. Apart from that, also we used to celebrate all the festivals in our college very regularly. So be it Holi, Diwali, Ganesh Chaturthi and everything else as well. And I also got a chance to work with the Global Investor Summit from my college. So that was a very big opportunity for me. And apart from that, we don't have a placement process as of particularly, but there are a few companies which come through the reference of the placement director. So you could apply into that if you're interested, and he'll give you a reference for the same. That's all. Thank you.